Let's hope it records well.
Here's hoping we find something interesting.
I gotta be careful.
No, it's someone else.
Memory is what binds the very essence of oneself together. If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. Please, I beg of you, I beseech you, use your power now.
Uh-oh. Oh, phew.
Making sure your gear is good.
All right.
You aren't too hard to work with.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
I did the first one and second one.
Passed since I first accepted the relic. Ugh. I feel so hot. It's like the blood is boiling in my veins. Oh, Karen. Are you safe? I don't know what I'd do if I thought you were suffering.
Is that the cathedral? Yeah, it is.
Each time I find myself blacking out of pain, I feel my sense of self degrading, little by little, like my humanity is breaking apart and just drifting away. I can't even remember my own name anymore. Still one thing. I refuse to forget.
She became a loss. definitely gonna earn a code in there.
Didn't do a thing.
This way.
Come on. Is that the guardian of this place?
Gate. Looks like we've still got a ways to go.
We're going through.
Looks like the body is still lingering here. Or maybe something in this place is keeping it here. Oh. A vestige? But look at the size of it.
Hold it. Something's not right.
Vestige controlling the regeneration somehow? That's it. We have to destroy it.
Yeah. Now you're speaking my language.
Thank you.
Successor of the Ripcage.
That thing is hard.
Nope. Not even a scratch.
What's the plan? It'll regenerate soon.
It's about to.
If you gather broken fragments of blood code, you can stitch them together with threads of memory. It's all right. You can do it. Please, save everyone.
We will divide the body of the Queen into relics, which we will then seal into the successors. This will keep them separate and safe.
That's what she meant?
Are you insane? Just shove that devil into a blast furnace already.
Aurora Valentina. We've already attempted that.
But that doesn't mean...
Your compatibility means that you would have to stay in a crypt forever. Are you sure you're willing to do that?
I have no interest in living a false life. Whatever the torment, I can bear it. If it means helping her, then I must. I shall remain ever at the ready. As long as there are still people who I would die to defend. So please, rest easy, Karen. I will be at your side, for now and always.
What?
I'll be honest. I never expected to see you again like this. It's been a long time, Louis.
Aurora? Aurora, is that you? What are you doing here?
The answer was inside that memory. Fragments of the Queen's body were locked inside of successors. Human sacrifices. And I am one of them.
The Queen? But she was put down years ago.
Officially, yes. But there's more to that, as you probably know. Revenants are seemingly immortal creatures, locked in a cycle of death and rebirth. But if you destroy a Revenant's heart, then their body dissolves, and they can never revive again. The Queen should have been no exception. An immortal among immortals, even when reduced to ash. The Queen's regeneration couldn't be stopped.
So you locked her away?
Yes. By carving her undying body into relics, and fusing those relics into the bodies of others. In doing so, the Queen's menace faded, and for a brief time there was peace. But we all knew the plan was desperate and flawed. Even with the relics locked away, the Queen's desire to live on could not be suppressed. The relics soon began to corrode the bodies of the successors, causing them constant and terrible anguish. You have witnessed the end result. They are reduced to living as beasts, devoid of all reason, seeking only to act on their most basic instincts. Yet, it was your power that restored my sanity. You have the ability to accept the Queen's blood.
What?
Huh?
You have the power to quell the relics at last. Please, I beg you, relieve them of their suffering. This gate leads to the crypts where the successors rest. To reach the others, you will need to find these gates. I believe you can open it now. I will remain here, as I always have, to watch over and protect the paths leading to the successors. And the blood bead flow.
So, this really is the source.
Yes, beyond the gate. There rests the one who sheds tears of blood. Take care of her, Louis.
Her? What do you mean?
If the resting successors join the ranks of the lost, then the seals will break. The relics will be released, and the Queen will be reborn. Before that happens,
This is...
So then, it appears that fate has seen fit to revive me one more time.
Are you really all right?
Yes. I'm fine, actually. The relic is sleeping soundly now. And you? I take it you're the one who gave me back my lost heart?
I'm sorry.
No, Louis. It's all right. If anyone should be apologizing, it's me. I've forced all of the burden onto you. Please, Louis, I'm asking you one more time. Go and visit the person who lies beyond the gate. Sorry, I need to sleep for a while. It's been so long since I've felt this drowsy.
Head up, eyes open. All right, finally. This way to the source. It's her. It looks like Louis was right.
Holy crap.
So it's true. It was you all along. Karen.
What is all this?
All of this is a part of her?
It never ended. The Queen was still alive. And we were kept alive all this time because of the blood that flowed from this place. My sister became a successor. She sacrificed herself to stop the Queen, and her tears are what kept us alive.
Louis.
Let's just give him a minute. Sorry for losing my composure. I'm okay now. So, what's our next step? Finding the successors.
Are we just gonna leave your sister?
There aren't any signs of frenzy at the moment. Now we know that the lack of blood beads is only a part of the ongoing calamity that was started by the Queen. I want to find a way to end this disaster once and for all. It is a duty that I must see through to the very end.
Shouldn't that be we?
Yakumo.
If a friend is struggling, if they're giving their all trying to push their way forward, well then I've got their back. That's just how it works.
Hey, I said I was glad to do whatever you needed me to, didn't I?
Guys. Listen, that power of yours, it's the only hope we have right now. I'm glad you're here. Let's find the successors before the Queen is resurrected. Karen. We'll be back for you. Just hold on.
That's a real gem. The source will need continued investigation. But first, we need to stop the successor's frenzy. Hold on. I'm on my way.
The Hunter!
You! I destroyed you with my own hands. How are you here now? Just as I suspected, they have the power to calm the relics. It's just like Eva's. No, it's even stronger than hers. You know, you could join with us, Carrier of the Blood. That power of yours, it would be a shame to waste such a resource.
Careful. He's stronger than he looks. We'll do our best to shield you. Just remember to protect your heart.
Very well. In that case...
There's a heap of things I want to know. And you will tell me. I'll make you tell me!
Why are you here?
To keep you from going too far.
Eva.
Fine. That's enough. I'll leave for now. But remember, I'll be coming back for you. Give my offer some thought, hmm?
Seem to be interested in you. Stay sharp. Quite an invitation. You gonna take him up on it?
Jeez. That was a lot of cutscene. So yeah, there are doors I need to open. Question is, am I ready for them?
I feel like the Lost here have been behaving strange lately. There are rumors around of a revenant attacking other revenants. Foolish to turn on your own kind like that. The government is considering taking action with her. Don't do anything. Don't let the Lost make a meal out of you.
So, Louis's sister sacrificed herself in secret. It's heartbreaking. If Aurora's words are to be believed, you're a successor too. Let me know right away if you start feeling strange. I don't want you to sacrifice yourself for my sake. Our objective has changed, but our duty hasn't. Explore, fight, and secure a future for Revenants. Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
If you want to talk weapons, I'm here. When Revenants die and come back, sometimes we suffer from memory loss. But most of the time, we don't even realize it. Some revenants figure they're immortal, don't watch out while they're fighting, and end up forgetting themselves entirely. So take care of yourself, okay? What do you want to upgrade? Make sure you've got everything before you go out.
I brought you something from the shelter. Provisions that you might be able to use. Please take them if you think they'll help.
Nice.
I've heard stories about you lately. You found blood beads in springs and reported them to the provisional government. It seems many shelters have been saved because of those reports. You really care about others, don't you? I'm fortunate to have met revenants such as you.
The Hunter.
What does he want with Nicola? What is he planning to do to him? I might not be able to contribute much, but I won't hold anything back. I'll fight with everything I've got. I've really got to get stronger now.
Leda, do you know of her? I heard she looks very similar to me. At some point, she simply vanished, leaving behind only a single vestige. Louis thought it might mean something, so he brought it to me. I know nothing about her, but I feel that I should. There are memories in this vestige. Please, could you show me? Successor.
Who's there? Who's there?
My name is Leda. I am an attendant, here to serve and support you in your task.
I see. But even so, I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to come inside.
I understand, and it will not be a problem. I will stay and attend to you from out here.
In that case, do you think you could talk with me for a while?
That woman! Is she the hunter? What is she doing here?
Leda? Where did you go?
Do not worry, successor. I have performed my duty and dealt with the intruder. They will not be able to revive now that they have been turned to ash.
That's... driving them off is enough, isn't it? Why did you have to go so far?
My duty is to protect and defend it. I must ensure threats are completely repelled before they have a chance to cause you harm.
As the successor of the Ribcage, I order you to stop hunting revenants immediately.
No. I'm sorry, successor, but I will do what must be done. That is my purpose.
Leda.
Another intruder has been repelled. Successor?
It looks like I won't be able to remain myself for much longer. Thank you for everything. Leda. When that time comes, my only regret is leaving you all alone. You've always been so unerringly steadfast.
I do not understand. I have performed my duty. I have done everything I was supposed to do. Everything I was supposed to do to protect my successor. An attendant of the relics, one who stands by and serves a successor. It is the same for me. My duty is to stand by your side and lend you my support, just as she did for her successor. We were created with the same purpose. That attendant, Leda, she was a defender of sacred ground, I am certain she fulfilled her duty until the end. Yes, she fulfilled her duty, and yet... I'm not sure how to describe what I'm feeling. It seems so empty somehow. Her life was consumed entirely by her mission. Leda. I want to know more. All this time I've been blindly following my duty, but is what I'm doing really the right thing? What is my true purpose in life? If I am with you, I may be able to find the answers to some of my questions, just as I did now. I realize that what I ask you now may not be part of my duty. Still, I feel I must ask it of you nevertheless. Please, will you permit me to go with you in your future travels? Are you sure? Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I shall do my best.
Damn it. God damn it. Not sit. Talk. God damn it.
The relics, huh? Do you remember the hunter we saw back in the trenches? He pulled something from the heart of the man he killed. Now that I think of it, it looked like a relic. Well... what was there is gone without a trace, so it's only a guess. In any case, you seem to have caught the hunter's eye. I'd watch my back if I were you.
Make sure you're ready for whatever comes.
First, I want to thank you for helping us complete our investigation of the source. Without your help, we never would have learned the truth or realized the gravity of the current situation. And we're not finished yet, so I want to say, I'm glad to have you here. Promised eternal torment followed by oblivion. I can't help but wonder what those people felt when they chose to become successors. The fighting will get more intense from here on out. Make sure you're prepared.
Please accept my blood code. I am not sure what strength it might give you, but I want to support you in every way I can. Here, take it.
Vitality up. Sympathetic boon.
As an attendant of the relics, I have stayed near my successor. I am not sure if that mission is the correct one, but if I am with you, I feel I will find some answer. There may be memories of other attendants. I would ask that you find them for me.
Thank you. That's a lot.
Our scouts were in it up to their necks. But they brought us intel that gave us the Queen's location.
Yaksha squad. Those guys are the best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Hmm? Oh, yeah. Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Pay attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll!
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a revenant. Her name is Jester. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée. That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it?
Down in the depth.
The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just couldn't remember who she was.
There might be down there.
I appreciate any help you could provide. Thank you. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
You have returned. As an attendant of the relics, but if I am with you, there may be memories.
Revenant's greed.
Your fiance is not an easy person to find.
Sorry. I didn't mean to drag you both into all of this.
Stop apologizing. The queen is gone now, so we can continue surveying the depths. All we have to do is keep our eyes peeled and avoid letting our guards slack.
Yeah, but we've been looking practically everywhere, and there's just no trace of her. At this point, she might even be
Don't. We don't want to jinx it. I contacted someone at the shelter, but no one there matched the description.
Thank you for trying. Still, I wonder if maybe it's time for me to give up and move on.
Listen, Davis. If that's what you've decided, if you really want to move on, then I'd be happy to come along with you.
Naomi, I'm not sure I can yet.
Right. Of course. I'm just being impulsive. Sorry. Forget what I just said. Sorry, but I have other business to take care of today. We've had a few reports of a revenant sneaking off with blood beads, so I have to investigate that.
Watch your back out there, all right? People will do anything if they're thirsty enough.
Don't worry about us. Just get yourself home safe, yeah?
I will. Take care.
I had been so focused on trying to find my fiancé that I didn't see what was right in front of me the entire time.
Seems like you had solid friends.
The three of us had been together since Operation Queenslayer. Honestly, you just don't find friends like that every day. I had completely forgotten what she'd said back then. It feels pretty pathetic, forgetting something like that. Life as a revenant seems like a cruel joke sometimes.
All right. Take a break. Continue this another time.